You're supposed to be a warrior for good. You're going to have to make the decision whether or not your life is going to be invested as a force for good.
It's going to take something called courage. Courage is what separates the wannabes from those who have, because it takes courage to step forward and pursue your dream consistently.
But I want you to hear this, and I want you to hear it good. It's not okay to lose. It's not okay to lose.
The scars you acquire by exercising courage and becoming a champion will never make you inferior.
What you do speaks so loudly. What you say, I can't hear.
Because every time you show the plan, you prove that you have the courage to do something that the average person will never do.
You'll take some shots. You'll have some problems, but champions are made in the one more fight. Can you get up that one last time? I mean, one more time, bam, one more time, bam, one more time, bam. You gotta keep getting up and getting up and getting up and fighting and fighting and fighting.
I wanna see what happens when you get to the breaking point. I wanna see you learn to push. I wanna see if you got the will to win.
Sacrifice is nothing other than the production of sacred things.
They make one contact or get one no, and they start throwing a little temper tantrum like my little two-year-old daughter. I'm like, you big sissy, get up, right? Stay tough. Overcoming fear and resistance. That's what tough in this is.
Chris, I just can't seem to get it going. Get a bigger dream, or run from a bigger dread, and muster the substance that makes champions.
My attitude is, I commit to doing this business whatever it takes, period. I don't care if I have to go out every night of the week.
They finally did it. They faced their Goliath, and they found out that he would fall. We're in a battle. Battle is actually the easiest part. Preparing yourself for battle and walking out, that's the tough part. See, in order to beat Goliath, you're going to have to get some leverage on yourself. You're going to have to prepare yourself for battle.
You have the honor, the fidelity, and the character to see it through.
Goliath is calling. Go meet him.
As he died for everyone, the pain refused to cease, from the thorns down to his feet. As he said, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of a universe, hearing his son cry in need, saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Can you imagine our Father in heaven watching his son pay the sins for everyone? Scared but on his knees, his pores began to bleed. I wonder if he thought, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of a universe, hearing his son cry in need, saying, Father, forsaken me. Our Father truly loves us. He knew this had to be in order to return eternally as families. I'm grateful for what he did, for not helping him, assuring that the plan would succeed, and watching his son when he was in need. Our Father above showed his deepest love when he let Jesus be. Well, he must have cried the worst in the corner of the universe, hearing his son cry in need, saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me? Saying, Father, why hast thou forsaken me?
Followers of promise, we'll stand united with our King. We'll hold His light into the darkness, wherever it may be, so that we can see. Outside, the world is full of commotion. People turn and turn and they turn again. Simple power of devotion, we trust in Him. So let us begin. It takes courage to speak. It takes courage to know. It takes courage to lead. And sometimes it takes faith to follow. It takes courage to wait when the battle is long. But we'll fight the fight and just keep holding on. We'll take the courage to stand strong. We'll take the courage to stand strong. We'll raise a banner to all nations. An ensign to the world. Let the fire of dedication inside us burn. Let our voice be heard. It takes courage to speak. It takes courage to know. It takes courage to lead. And sometimes it takes faith to follow. It takes courage to wait when the battle is long. But we'll fight the fight and just keep holding on. We'll take the courage to stand strong. We'll take the courage to stand strong.
We're sons and daughters of a heavenly Father, chosen to lead the way. So with every promise, the strength when we say.
It takes courage to speak. It takes courage to know. It takes courage to lead. And sometimes it takes faith to follow. It takes courage to wait when the battle is long. We'll fight the fight and just keep holding on. We'll take the courage to stand.
when you cry, be sure to dry your eyes, 'cause better days are sure to come. And when you smile, be sure to smile wide, and don't let them know that they have won. And when you walk, walk with pride. Don't show the hurt inside, because the pain will soon be gone. And when you dream, dream big, as big as the ocean blue. When you dream, it might come true. When you dream, dream big. And when you laugh, be sure to laugh out loud, 'cause it will carry all your cares away. And when you see, see the beauty all around and in yourself, and it will help you feel okay. And when you pray and pray for strength to help you carry on, and when the troubles come your way. And when you dream, dream big, as big as the ocean blue. 'Cause when you dream, it might come true. And when you dream, dream big. Laugh out loud, 'cause it will carry all your cares away. And when you see, see the beauty all around and in yourself, and it will help you feel